Excuse me, would you help? I gotta get my friend out of class. He's gotta help me with my homework.
Hey, Jimmy. Think you can help me out?
Hey, Jimmy. How fast can you stuff losers into lockers?
Pathetic loser? I'm not a pathetic loser. Mom says I'm not.
Yeehaw! Fire it all!
Ah, I do love the smell of formaldehyde in the morning.
Wow, that's great work!
Perhaps I judged you poorly, Hopkins.
Students are reminded that if they have any complaints with staff, they can always drop out or transfer to another school.
Everyone should be eating a full breakfast before class and getting at least 8 hours rest.
Thank you.
respectable percussionist.
That's how you do it.
Hey, I really, really need some help.
I need your help.
Nice.
Ah, shut up, kid. It adds flavor to it. You want to give it a go?
Sure.
Try and get some bits in it.
I've got performance anxiety.
Get used to it, kid. You're a man. It's all downhill from here, my friend. Anyway, what do you want?
Nothing. The head sent me.
He did? Oh, yeah! I need you to go to town and pick up some meat and other things for me. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to put one of Ms. Phillips' cats in the casserole again.
Okay.
Let me see. I need some meat from Yum Yum Market. Oh, and a razor from the barber's for my stash. And, oh yeah, some new knickers from Worn In. I've had these on since last term. hurry up! Go, take my bike. It's that fine machine out there by the school gates.
All right.
Gross.
I hope you did not steal anything.
I was just looking for one of those.
What have we here?
They're
Every time they block me, my blood boils.
Mine now.
Special leads to heart disease. I probably got that now.
Soon. The clerk said it expires at midnight.
Nonsense! There are no fuzzy eaters at Bulwark's. It'll last for a month!
Job well done.
Thank you.